change the culture. Change the culture. That's what we've been preaching since we got here in camp. Since we didn't even know each other from a hole in the wall. Change the culture. And the culture's not laying down. It's not letting another game slip. It's not playing, oh, I'm going to play this play. No, 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 no. We play 100%. We get money all day, every day. On me, on my mama, on my damn, on the damn homie on my wrist, I'm going to give my all for every single one of y'all that's looking at me right here. And I'm going to need that same from every single one of y'all. And I promise you we're going to leave today with a dub. Don't nobody want it with us. Don't nobody.
If you can't follow, you can't never lead. Hey, you don't run a thing, so you run into the king. Hey, who I follow, see they follow when they follow me. A real man bows down to authority.
On the real, I'm a man, but I guess that they're my gender. When it comes to manhood, man, we leave it to our sisters. What a tragedy, travesty. Passive in our actions, living absentee. Sad and weak, but asking them to marry me. We went left into death, saying next, what a mess. Beating on my chest and thinking I am strong, bro, flex. If you gon' take charge for the Lord, then you lead out. Being one who serves like the one who chose to bleed out. Submitting to authority, government that's over me. And to the Father who is sovereign, real men stay orderly. I learned to submit because God gives them command. Wife that follows me because I follow him with holes in his hand.
If you can't follow, you can't never lead. Hey, you don't run a thing till you run into the king. Hey, who I follow, who they follow when they follow me. A real man bows down to authority. Bow down, bow down to authority. Bow down, bow down to authority. Hey, who I follow, who they follow when they follow me. Bow down, bow down.
Hey, I don't care what they tell you. A cat's try to sell you. You was made in the image of God. This craftsmanship is in your sales, dude. You are not an animal or just a foolish beast. You were made to oversee this creation of the king. Now, flashing your badge like a cop just got some power. But you should be a tool to encourage and empower. And stop running around with women like a little dog in heat. If she disrespect herself, show her who she's supposed to be. She a queen, and the scriptures say she is the weaker vessel.
That's more like fine chatter.
Does it mean she's in it less so? You're equal with smash fine art to the ground. So why use your body or your words to tear her down?
Hey. If you can't follow, you can't never lead. And hey, you don't run a thing till you run into the king. Hey, who I follow, who they follow when they follow me. A real man bows down to authority. Bow down, bow down to authority. Bow down, bow down to authority. Hey, who I follow, who they follow when they follow me. Bow down.
Everybody, don't give up now. Keep the energy.
Man, they say that dude, they got them stacks on stacks and rubber bands. Finger to the government. I want it, I get it, it's mine. Can't tell me nothing, bro. My money, my girl, and my nine. These my rules.
No one man should have all that power. He doesn't have it cause power is not ours.
Feeling like you in control. Know you are all God is running and do as you're told.
Okay, let me talk to him real quick. Let me get to talking about something into what the